And we're back for some more Mass Effect. I'm the RPG Chick. We are headed to... I'm guessing it's Legion's loyalty mission. To the Phoenix Massing Cluster aboard the Heretic Station in the Sea of Storms. So we're doing this before we head through the Omega 4 relay. And... yeah. Where's the mass relay this way? It's a good thing they tell us, you know, otherwise I'd keep going to different stations. I probably would have written down. Old school like. Chandrasekhar. There is a fuel depot. So I've already been to four systems in the Phoenix Massing Cluster. Yeah, help Legion. So it is loyalty. And now we're gonna uncover a fifth, I suppose. Or just something revealed in a system that's already there. Nope, Sea of Storms that way. Cool. Wow, exciting, huh? Okay. Right, they did say... what they're talking about, it was between stars, so people couldn't find it or something like that. Heretic Station. Wow. It's almost as scary as a Reaper. Once called Haritar by the Quarians, this space station was stripped of its useful technology by the fleeing migrant fleet when they left the Perseus Vale 300 years ago. Little more than a cold metal superstructure floating in the void, the station was removed from star charts by 2050 CE. Alright, that's pretty cool. So we've got... what? 34 years. And then this thing... you know, in our world, this thing will be removed from star charts. Scans indicate that the station was reconstructed and upgraded in a massive effort that must have taken at least 10 years, implying that there may have been some Geth outside the Vale before their infamous attack on Eden Prime. Needing little but a fuel source, it could have been hidden here for much longer without attracting attention from the barren worlds around Tassra or the clueless Elcor in the Salahiel system. Oh, poor Elcor. Heretic Station, as Legion refers to it, is home to a Geth data core capable of broadcasting vast distances through tight beam projection. Approximately 6.6 million copies of Geth software are stored in the station, the majority of which are kept bodiless in servers and downloaded to legged platforms when needed. The station's population of legged platforms is approximately 2.4 million. Wow. Okay, so it's 20.5 kilometers long, 11.3 kilometers wide and high. The exterior armor thickness is 8 meters. Gross weight is 1.55 billion metric tons. Population 6.6 million copies. 2.4 million platforms, 1 million of which are in storage. Alright, so you only really gotta destroy 1.4 million platforms? No problem, we'll get that done before breakfast. And I guess breakfast is next year. Legion! Yay! Who else? Theme. I say bring Kasumi. I like Kasumi. She's got 2 points. Hopefully she'll get there. If I use her again, I want to upgrade her Master Thief. I don't think her flashbang grenade makes that much of a difference. Just increasing it by one here. Oh my god. Okay, we've definitely got to fill him out. AI hacking. Combat drone he's got. Geth infiltrator. Legion continually upgrades its combat matrices, improving its health, weapon damage, and the recharge time of its powers. Geth shield boost. Co-opt Geth shield technology to deflect attack damage. That's pretty neat. Kind of wondering if I want that power. Let's just take a rank and everything here. So I can upgrade two of them. I can either get improved AI hacking, duration and strength of the shield given to the hacked target, or area effect, combat drone, attack drone. Damages health, armor, and biotic barriers. Or explosive. Geth infiltrator. Increases either weapon damage or health. Deliberating, giving multiple synthetics can be hacked. I'm gonna go improved here. Attack drone here. And I have no points. What level am I? 29? Oh yeah, what does Legion use? Let's see. Of course he's using collector and Geth stuff. Three options. Now the thing about your squad members is they have unlimited ammo, so the unlimited ammo of the collector assault rifle is really only benefits yourself if you're using it. Does strip shields off with deadly efficiency. I wish we could actually see stats for these things. Upgrades the Avenger assault rifle. Yeah, I'll have him use the collector assault rifle. What the hell? No one else used it, so he'll be unique in that way. And we got he's a sniper. Right, he was sniping those what do you call it? Those husks. I always forget the name of them. Viper. This upgrades the Mantis. Yeah, so yeah, what he had is fine actually.
You know, it's just our heat emissions that are hidden, right? They could look out a window and see us coming.
What's the matter, Joker?
Windows are structural weaknesses. Geth, do not use them. Approach the hull at these coordinates.
Huh.
Access achieved. We may proceed.
Gotta love Joker. You just have to. There's no other option.
Alert. This facility has little aerogravity. Geth require no either.
Are we going to be tripping off any intruder alarms in here?
Won't we be detected? Don't they have intrusion alarms?
Sensors have been reduced. We have infiltrated their wireless network and filled the data storage with random bits.
Random bits. Well, I understand what that means, but I'm gonna have her say, so what?
And that helps us how?
The heretics must scrub this junk data.
Yep.
They have partitioned themselves into local networks, working in parallel.
Keeps them busy.
Any alarm we trigger will not go beyond the room we are in. Only accessing the main core will trigger a station-wide alert.
Hmm. We've got a job to do. Let's get to it.
Shepard Commander, we concluded that destruction of this station was the only resolution to the heretic question. There is now a second option.
Oh?
Their virus can be repurposed. If released into the station's network, the heretics will be rewritten to accept our truth.
Huh.
Either way, the heretics are wiped out, killed or remade. What's the difference? They're only synthetics, just fancy security mechs.
Kasumi's awesome. You didn't tell us about this virus repurposing earlier.
Why didn't you mention this before we came aboard?
We did not know the virus was complete. It is. It can be used against the true Geth at any time. Our arrival was timely.
What's your recommendation?
They're your people, Legion. You must have an opinion.
This is new data. We have not yet reached consensus. We will process as the mission proceeds.
Rewriting their... what amounts to their minds sounds... pretty unethical.
I wouldn't brainwash an organic race. I can't see treating the Geth differently.
The question is irrelevant. If we do not rewrite them, we destroy them. That is why we are here. Do not hesitate now. They will exterminate your species because their gods tell them to. You cannot negotiate with them. They do not share your pity, remorse, or fear.
Well, when you put it that way, maybe it's better off to rewrite them? I mean, hopefully everything else that makes them them will be the same. Do I have... yeah, I'm maxed out on medkits. I'll save that there in case we need it. I hear stuff.
Let's sneak by. These Geth don't even know we're here.
Interrupting data streams will alert local network. We recommend preemptive strikes against hardlink routers.
Huh. Can we sneak by?
Warning, enemy using...
I was supposed to step on that, huh? Gotcha. I would say there's low gravity in here, but we don't seem to be affected by it. Well, live and learn. I didn't know what this was. So could have just stepped around it, yeah. I saw rounds here. Geth hub? Oh, should I be destroying this thing?
The stuff in these hubs is choice grade. If we could salvage them.
I love her voice.
Why are all the heretics attached to these hubs?
These are mobile platforms, hardware. Mm. The crew is software. They are communing through the station's central computer.
Tell me more. Is it connected to the router?
I'm not sure I follow.
The heretics connect to the main computer to exchange data memories and program updates. We gain complexity by linking together.
Right.
To be isolated within a single platform is to be reduced. We see less, comprehend less. It is quieter.
If you exchange data, memories, how do you keep track of which ones are yours? How do you stay you?
There is only we.
Right.
We were created to share data among ourselves. The difference between Geth is perspective. We are many eyes looking at the same things. One platform will see things another does not, and will make different judgments.
So the way they're more dangerous like this when they're, you know, together, really reminds me of Planescape Torment and the Cranium Rats. One rat is just a stupid little rat. You get like 30 of those things and they're throwing freaking chain lightning at you. And they are intelligent at that point. So, the heretics, they are. And they're part of you.
I can see why you'd be conflicted about the heretics. In a way, whatever you do to them, you're doing to yourself.
Yes. Once they return to us and upload their memories, we will share their experience of being altered.
That could be traumatizing.
Every other species I know of might be psychologically scarred by a traumatic experience like that.
It is not clear if Geth can be traumatized. We do not feel pain as you do. We cannot predict what the effects will be.
Let's keep moving.
Yes.
They're such a new race, they're still learning about themselves. Is this... So there is stuff floating in the air. I guess we got magnetic boots or something.
We can assume control of any defensive turret. They will assist us briefly, then self-destruct. Acknowledge.
Cool. Oh, we took it. When did we take control of this one? Did you do that, Legion? Whoa! It exploded. You scared the crap out of him. We got more stuff going on. What if I blow up the Geth hub?
Hostiles.
I don't know if I blew it up. People complaining I don't use charge enough. Charge, baby. I need Unity here. Keep wondering if I blow up that Geth hub, will it affect them as well?
Did I do that?
Yes, we both did. Yeah, I did blow this one up. 3,000 credits every time I hit one of those things. Pretty awesome. Or anything? Yeah. Oh, I can't go back. I was gonna try to go back and get that other med kit. But maybe we'll find another one shortly. Hi! Yeah, there is a medkit right there. Not too bad so far. Full again of Medigel. So funny, it doesn't seem like a weightless environment without this. It's only the stuff hanging in the air. And it doesn't even move. All my friends are fighting without me. Well, they really ran ahead, didn't you?
Overloading.
That didn't do anything. The goodies. Nope, nope. No goodies. Well, this stuff is floating, okay. The ones back there, I don't think we're moving. Reload, save, open. Oh, hello. Cool. Yeah, you know, it's like watching fireworks. What? Oh, that? I thought that was freaking... I thought that was Legion. I'm like, something's fire. I'm standing here, I'm like, something is firing on Legion, and it looks like it's the cannon, but we have control of that, and I'm like, wait, Legion is shooting me? Okay, that's not Legion. My exact thought process is there. Oh, I wish I could way to make him look radically different than the others. Like, I don't know. Neon green or something. That's where we came in. So there's nothing else? Okay. That was funny. So that's why, if you guys wonder why I was just standing there letting that Geth shoot me. This looks like just a little refueling area. But we got another door. That's our objective. Okay, let's go this way then. Oh, this is overlooking? Okay. Righto. Okay. Alright. Whoops. That's not a place I can go. I'll save those there. You know what? I'll get the power cells. I'll save the med kit. Because once we go through here, we might get locked out anyway. Open world. This is closed world. Alright, there's some strange noises ahead. Computer's gone insane noises kind of thing. What are they doing? Playing Tetris? Oh, we're getting special theme. Where do I go? Up there. Oh, I can't even save. Okay. Whoops. Yeah, I can't save. Wait. What? This is where I came from. What am I doing? Yeah, not sure. I just went in a big circle. I missed a door or something. Gotta be. Wait, what's this? Oh, I've been here, right? Oh, this door? Okay. Guessing I did not come through this door. Can't save. Yeah, I don't know how I turn around, guys, but we're back on track. Geth terminal bypass. What did it say? Hacking your target? Making short work of them. Is there another back there? I don't see anything.
Just how big is that room?
The station is over 15 kilometers long. That room may run the length of it.
Alright, so let's bypass here. Gotta say, Legion's pretty cool. I like him. Or them, whatever. Womp.
We can use this.
Right. Geth shield strength. Cool. Not sure if that's for the Normandy or a squad member. Okay, the huge room I'm guessing they're talking about is this room. Now they let me save. Interesting. Or some room down here. Not any rounds, thank you. Yeah, I hear it. Geth ships, a Geth ship. Oh wait, I can see through the door there. You'd think that they'd put this all over and make it so that, you know, any boot except for like a metal Geth foot would set off the alarms. So that thing's gonna come from there. So I gotta find cover on the other side of that. Or I could just storm in. I know you're there.